Look who decided to take their butt out to Hollywood and try to become Mr. Big Shot. I bet you forgot all about your friends back on the East Coast. Let me ask you something, boy. What has Hollywood taught you? What have you learned since you've been out there in L.A.?
Well...
Yeah! APT! Hey, you know what it is, man. We up in Hollywood trying to get shit done. Trying to get famous. And you know sometimes though, things are going our way, we still gotta put up that front, right? That's just how it is, man. I've been in Hollywood about a year or so. Prior to that, I assumed everyone on TV had some dough. But then reality struck, these people broke this.
What?
They make the same amount of money sitting home on their butt. That big movie star with the fancy car, he got it on loan. And his home's about to be foreclosed upon. All the clothes he's worn, from the jewels to the shirts with the fancy name, taped over the tag with the thrift store name. Hollywood's a game, everyone's out for fame. So they gotta keep their front up even if they dough ain't up. I've been around it, I've been on set with industry vets whose pets probably got my money than they do. And no matter what, everyone around gotta keep their head up even when their career's down in the dumps. No one's trying to pick them up. I know, it's crazy to think the things you see on TV ain't the reality. What a tragedy. The cars, the clothes, the jewels, it's nothing, cause everybody up in L.A. stay frontin'. Frontin', All the women, the houses, the flossin', it's something, it's nothing, cause everybody here stay frontin'. You ask anybody, so what do you do? Fill in the blank, actor, dancer, businessman, got a project in my hand, oh, and I know so-and-so, my project's about to blow, but it's all baloney and the phonies. That's not to say that some people don't have legit shit going on, but 98% of people be getting their frontin' on. Heck, I've done it. How else you gonna score an L.A. chick without making her think you're rich? I go out to the club with the fake flashy watch, rent a limo, that's hot. Not to mention when they ask me what I've been, and I just tell them I did a movie with Tyler Perry.
Wow!
I just don't mention I was chilling in the background with the other frontin' wannabes, all extras, just so they can tell some cutie about it and get sexed up. It's just the way it works and it hurts, but in this town, to get what you want, sometimes you gotta front. The cars, the clothes, the jewels, it's nothing, cause everybody up in L.A. stay frontin'. Frontin'. All the women, the houses, the flossin', it's something, it's nothing, cause everybody here stay frontin'.
Is there anything else you learned?
Well, I also learned that if you're famous, it's real easy to cheat on your wife.
Now that's my boy.
APT! Hey yo! Just y'all people listening out there know, this ain't a diss, man. This is just the reality of the situation. You can't let people know that you ain't being successful. You gotta play the game out here, man. Either play the game or go home. You wanna be successful, you gotta act like you're already successful so people will message you. That's just the reality how things work out here in L.A., you know? But I'm doing great, man. I'm chilling. Or am I? APT!